The American dream is often seen in the restaurant industry. Restaurateurs persevere through all of the challenges, and the American dream is still alive for immigrants who continue to come to the United States to find opportunity for themselves and their children. Burma Restaurant in Washington, D.C. began with one immigrant family's hope in their newfound land, America.
Before I came to America, people talk about America is the whole heaven on a land of opportunity. That the road is paved with gold. I don't understand it. But when I came, I realized that in America, if anyone want to work hard, want to try to succeed, and you know, they eventually they attain what they want to do. You know, because no other places have so much opportunity like in the United States.
Burma Restaurant is a family business. Jaintin Bey has owned the restaurant for 20 years. Her son Zarni says that there are a lot of challenges to owning a business and that the American dream has lured many to the nation, but has been over exceedingly thought of as easily attainable. However, he says, it is hard work that makes the American dream come true.
We are very minimal staff. It's a family-run restaurant. So we do put in a lot of hours, so that'll be one of the biggest challenges.
I'm here at Burma Restaurant here in Washington, D.C.'s Chinatown, where I eat here at least twice a month. Eating here reminds me of my mom's home cooking, as well as life in my native land, Burma. So today we'll see why Burma Restaurant is such a hit among Washingtonians.
One of the attractions about Burma Restaurant is its healthy menu. Zarni explains the choices that the cooks offer and the ingredients in some of his favorite dishes.
Now, there's a story behind this tea salad.
Tell me the story.
That is, the tea salad is very popular on campuses among college students during the exam times. Because while they're studying for their exams, or as we commonly say, cramming for the exams, instead of snacking on chips to keep themselves awake. Right. Burmese young girl students in colleges would snack on the Burmese green tea instead.
And not gain weight.
Yes.
Yeah.
And also there is caffeine in it, which is a secret.
Yeah, so they can stay up all night.
Yeah, and that's what makes it eating very pleasurable, because there's caffeine in it.
It's a good diet tip. I will definitely remember
yeah.
Through the family's dedication and hard work, the restaurant is known for its flavorful food and eclectic decor.
As a matter of fact, we were all outside looking at the maps and the different artifacts that you have on the walls and just, you know, I other than here, I've never had Burmese food, and I didn't know how it was different from, say, other food from the same continent. But it definitely has a flavor all of its own. I really enjoyed it.
I think I turned a lot of people to this restaurant. I was the first one to discover, and then everybody else wanted to come after.
The restaurant has gained a lot of popularity over the years, and people are becoming more accustomed to Burmese culture through the food and decor of the restaurant. The American dream gave this family the opportunity to open a business, and it has only become successful because of the passion of their pursuit and the dedication they put in.
20 years ago, when the restaurant opened, Burmese cuisine was a relatively unknown cuisine. Burma was not known to many people throughout the country, but now through food, we've been able to educate and introduce people to Burma.